tell you, my first impression of this place was not great. I was used to pretty hills that gave you a view. This place was flat. Then slowly but surely, I began to discover what made this area special, the water. I could catch glimpses of it as I drove around, but only glimpses, mind you. Then I read in the daily press in the early 90s that there was a beautiful parcel of public land on the James called City Farm. The city council stated that when the prison there was emptied, the parcel would become part of the newly opened Riverview Farm Park. That's when the waiting game began, as I waited and waited and waited for the City Farm to be released to the people of Newport News. My children have been born, grown up, since as I've been waiting for this. If this city is zoned wisely, that is with the interest of the people in mind, it could be a place that was beloved, a place where young people would want to move. This planning commission needs to strike all words that don't say public with reference to that land, as Rena said more eloquently than I did. And understudy strictly for the purpose of developing it as a public parkland. If the city chooses to take away the people's riverfront parkland, that is City Farm, and allow a developer to throw up a bunch of luxury homes, sealing off forever that last bit of undeveloped land on the James, that wonderful green space with views of our river, then we will be reduced to a dreary city of haves and have-nots. Those who have an ample and sustaining view of our beloved James River, and those who have not.